Hello everyone, in this video we will talk about how we can add weather web part with modern SharePoint online page. At the end of the video, you are able to create a weather web part which will look like this. So now let's get started. First we will create a new site page. So just click on new button and click on site pages. Now give an appropriate name of your SharePoint site page. Click on the plus icon and search for the weather web part, and you will find an option weather over here. Now here you need to add a location to add a weather. Now I am selecting my hometown, that is Ahmedabad. So I am selecting Ahmedabad. Now you can see the weather is displayed in the web part. Now I don't want to show my weather in Fahrenheit format. I want to show in the Celsius format. So I just need to click on the edit web part, and from the display temperature I need to select Celsius, and you can see my temperature is set as per Celsius. Now I will publish the web part. So my weather web part is ready to use. So this is something how you can display the weather on your SharePoint online modern page. Now this web part has one limitation, like when you are adding the web part, you can only add single location in the web part. It doesn't allow you to add multiple location with this web part. So in order to show multiple weather location, you need to add multiple weather part. So this is something which is limitation of this web part, but otherwise for a single location for a weather, it's cool. So now I hope you are clear about the weather web part with the modern SharePoint online page. If you have any question related to this web part, you can mail me at dhruvinshah16@gmail.com, or you can also follow me on Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any doubt related to this topic, mail me at dhruvinshah16@gmail.com. For more updates, stay tuned with us on Facebook. If you really like this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel.